Molly Nagy and her daughter Megan make quite a team in the kitchen, and the two always rely on their Tupperware.
This is the newer Tupperware, and this is literally my Tupperware from about 10 years ago.
But that doesn't work with everything.
For instance, let's say a bowl like this, okay, and you don't have a lid.
We would put press and seal or aluminum foil on it.
And would it do the trick?
Well, just to keep it probably fresh, but not spills or anything like that.
So it's more of a temporary solution.
100%.
But now they're smart lids. They may look flimsy, but they promise to create an airtight seal over any bowl.
Press down the center of the lid to lock out any additional air. Lift tab for a second while pressing down.
Molly quickly discovered that the instructions left a little bit to be desired.
And it said to press down, and then it said to and lift the tab for a second while pressing.
Okay, well, let's pick it up and see if it's, how does it look?
Well, I don't think it...
Now it is.
It just looks, it's just wobbly.
For the smart lids to really take hold, you really need to press down all the way around the bowl. Once we figured that out, smart lids created an airtight seal, allowing Megan to not only flip this bowl of water upside down, but also drop it without spilling any of the water. It also came through on its other claim that it could support as much as 7 pounds of weight. Smart Lids made the grade, but only earns 3 stars out of 4 because the directions failed us.
The directions, actually, when you first read them, it just tells you to press down firmly, but you really need to press down.
Andrew Stocky, Channel 4 Action News.